from these events. The sketch of our hybrid stack MCPs is depicted here. Hybrid algorithm divides the tree into two parts like this picture. Our hybrid MCPs algorithm chooses leaf by exploration strategy, which aims at improving confidence of the best room at the root. It uses distribution of the word instead of average keyword. The average, the distribution of rewards are obtained by UCP search. I explain more details of the reward of distribution. Reward distribution. The search tree of UCP, our hybrid algorithm results layout results so far as a histogram. And is a probability distribution of D is obtained by normalizing the histogram. And this histogram is reliable if the node is sufficiently such. In the main tree, and distribution of reward is updated by min or max of children's distribution. This update method is expected to alleviate the effect of trap. This is an overview of our MCPs. Our algorithm first choose leaf based on exploration strategy from among X. Second, it evaluates leaf by using UCP from leaf. Choose leaf from UCP search from that. Third, it expands leaf if the same leaf is. Fourth, it updates distribution, mean or max. And it iterates these four steps. Okay. Next, I introduce our approach and related works. A hybrid MCPs and stage approach and new value and exploration strategy. Hybrid MCTS is one of MCTS algorithms. It divides such tree into two parts, such by main strategy and such by sub-strategy. The aim of sub-strategy and main strategy is respectively making good evaluation and finding best move based on the evaluation. Recently, hybrid MCPs for ISA, shared MCPs, and HMCPs is proposed, and it is better than UCP in some domain. ISA, shared MCPs, and HMCPs use exits as main strategy and UCP as well. Most algorithms use average rule, but distribution is seem to be better because distribution contains more information than the average. Therefore, we combined an algorithm which uses distribution. This is an existing research algorithm that uses distribution called they approach and they see speak. Abbreviate, they approach as BA. BA is not MCDS. They use pre-learned discrete distribution to evaluate probability of true minimum slope. It updates by mean or max of children's distribution. AZCT uses data distribution to evaluate probability of error of average load of simulation from the RIF. It is also updated mean or max of distribution. We use VA. We apply VA to our high MCDS because it is simpler distribution. Now I explain U value, which is used in VA and our exploration strategy. U value is a value defined by 1 to evaluate expected utility of continuing search, and then an assumption that the distribution in leaves a subjective probability of true minimum slope. PA decides whether it should stop search right now or not by comparing a U value with the estimated cost of continuing search. And it continues search, it chooses a leaf based on U value. Our exploration strategy also chooses a leaf based on U value. Before calculating U value, our algorithm calculates distribution from leaves to root by taking min or max of children's distribution. U value is difference of the expectation of the root and estimated discharge. Expectation is calculated by distribution. This discharge means a max of the expectation among the child. The explained meaning of U value. I show some example. In this example, a continuous loop is used, but our experiment, this discrete path reward is used. In this first example, best distribution of best is apart from other child. Then root of the distribution is same as the best one, so utility is zero. In this case, these distributions are overlapping and utility is positive value. In this last example, overlaps more and U value is more than the previous one. Therefore, larger U value means more confusing situation. Hence, if leaf L is chosen such by UCT and U value decreases, then confidence of estimated best is rising. This is preferable. On the other hand, if U value increases, the algorithm gets less confidence. That's also preferable because the algorithm gets more information, gets information that it should reconsider which the best child is. That's also critical. However, U value doesn't change, the algorithm gets no information, which is not critical. So the best leaf for search is a leaf that updates U value most. Therefore, our goal is to learn prayer from the vestry with regard to estimated change of U value after the prayer. But we cannot know it because it depends on future prayer feeling. So we estimate U value after a leaf is chosen and searched by the GCT by using a model. We use some models, a model of Bayesian approach and a bus model and the others. I introduce only two models for the last of time. The organized ideas I show overview of our MCTS again. And this is the first step of our MCTS. Here is more details. First, it calculates change of U value and calculate change of U value based on the model and choose a max change of U value. That is exploration strategy. Now I explain exploration strategy based on model of Bayesian approach. In this model, if leaf L is chosen, if L is chosen, L's distribution is assumed that it changed to spike based on L's distribution. In this example, probability of L is depicted here. The probability of field 1 is 1 third and 0 is 2 third. Then, distribution changes this distribution with probability 1 third. This one is 2 thirds. It is assumed. And then it calculates U value based on a new distribution. In this example, UL1 and UL0 is the new calculated U value. Next, the algorithm calculates expectation of absolute difference of U value. I call AL. In this example, AL is calculated like this. The algorithm calculates AL for each leaf L and choose a max AL over the leaves. Applying this strategy to our hybrid MCTS is one idea. However, this does not seem to be suitable for MCTS because this drastic change like this rarely occurs. Therefore, we propose exploration strategy robust, which seems to be more suitable to MCTS. Model of robust strategy is based on player that buys U value. In robust model, if leaf L is chosen and searched by UCT, it is assumed that L's histogram changes with each playout, and of course the probability distribution changes in proportion to histogram. It also assumes that the playout result maximizes U value. In this example, L is upstream of estimated best move of the root, then a worse result makes U value higher. Therefore, in this case, payout result which maximizes U value is rewarded. And it calculates the maximum U value based on the new distribution written as UL and choose max difference of UL and calculate U bar. This is same as Max UL because UL is always bigger than U current U bar. This seems to be effective because it expected to expand leaf first, which can strongly influence U bar. Now I explain our experiment. First, I introduce a P game like game tree model we used in our experiment. In the game tree model, tree has a uniform branching factor and H has value. The score of terminal is sum of the edges value from the root to the top. Positive score means win, 0 means draw, and negative means loss for max player. Each edge has only one, each node has only one edge with value 0. The other edge has random values. Negative value and positive value. So in the tree, H with zero value is optimal and the game is thrown in both player randomly and both player optimally. I introduced terminal probability to generate variety of game trees. We randomly turn some nodes to terminal with terminal probability, except for root. This random termination is required in UCT paper and future work. In this example, maximum depth is 2, so this node is terminal. But also we turn this terminal stochastically. Please note that optimal edge is still optimal if we get random termination. In our experiment, we compare failure rate of UCT and our method with exploration strategies, terminal and robust. Failure rate is in which algorithm failed to choose the optimal edge as the estimated. We use MCTS server with brain UCT and UCT of hybrid MCTS. I will show the result when branching factor is 4 and function is 12. In this setting, 400 trees are generated and each tree search for such 200 times. This is the result. Terminal probability is 0 and 0.2. Vertical axis is failure rate, which is logarithmic scale. Now when terminal probability is 0, UCT is better. But terminal probability is 0.2, our methods are better than UCT. Failure rates of our method converges to 0 first. Conclusion and future work. We propose new hybrid MCTS based on U value. It works better in settings in of terminal probability 0.2, but not in terminal probability 0. Research of MCTS based on U value is in the very beginning stage. These are some examples of open questions. What domain can be effectively searched by such a method? Is there any better model? These are open questions. That's all. Thank you.
80s and in the early 1990s, there were two directions of research. One was conspiracy numbers, and the other was proof numbers. And I think what you are proposing for MCTS is not completely different from these conspiracy and proof number searches. Maybe I can tell you later in the break.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, if there are no further comments or questions, let's thank our speaker.